So I wanted to give you guys an update on how night number two is going without Tommy in our bed. Jack left 25 minutes ago, said he was going to get cereal, and hasn't been back. We all know what this means. I'm just here to prove myself right. Let's go.